Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hadis keempat. An Abi Abdurrahman Abdullah bin Mas'ud radhiyallahu anhu qala hadatsana Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam Inna hadakum yujma'u khalqu fi batni ummihi 40 yawman nutfatan summa yakunu 'alaqatan misla dhalik summa yakunu mudghatan misla dhalik summa yursalu ilayhi al-malaku fayanfukhu fihi ar-ruh wa ya'muru bi arba'i kalimatin bi katbi rizqihi wa ajalihi wa amalihi wa saqiyun aw sa'idun fa huwa alladhi la ilaha ghayruhu inna hadakum liya'malu bi amali ahli jannah hatta ma yakunu bainahu wa bainaha illa tilkun fasbiqu 'alaihi alkitab fa ya'malu bi amali ahli an-nar fa yadkhulaha wa inna hadakum liya'malu bi amali ahli an-nar hatta ma yakunu bainahu wa bainaha illa dirun fasbiqu alaihil kitab fa ya'malu bi amali ahli jannah fadkhulah rawahul bukhari wa muslim. Hadis kelima. An ummul mu'minina ummi abdillah aisyah radhi anha qalat kunna rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam man ahdasa fi amrina hadha ma laysa minhu fawaradun rawahul bukhari wa muslim. Wa fi riwayatin muslim man amila amalan laysa alaihi amruna fawaradun. Hadis ke-6 an abi abdillahi nu'man ibnu bashir radhiyallahu anhuma qala sami'tu rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam yaqulu inal halala bayyinu wa inal harama bayyinu wa bainahuma umurun mustabihatun la ya'lamuhunna katsirun minan nas faman ittaqa syubhati faqad istabra li dinihi wa 'irdihi faman waqa'a fi syubhati waqa'a fil haram karra'i yara haula hima yusiku ayarta'a fihi ala wa inna li kulli malikin himan ala wa inna himallah maharimuhu ala wa inna fil jasadi mudghatan idza salahat salahal jasadu kulluhu wa idza fasadat fasad jasadu kulluhu ala wa huwa wa yal qalbu rawal bukhari wa muslim. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.